experiment has just taken place. You have witnessed an experiment, and you may be wondering, what just happened? Experiment 1, CO2, the flame killer. We start with ordinary baking soda, sodium bicarbonate, a base, and vinegar, which has acetic acid, a weak acid. We place the vinegar into a glass. We then add some of the baking soda to the vinegar. And when we mix these two together, we get a reaction. Stage 1 of this reaction yields sodium acetate and carbonic acid. Carbonic acid is unstable and immediately breaks down into water and carbon dioxide. We place a piece of paper on top of the glass to make sure we keep most of the carbon dioxide. Altogether, this reaction yields sodium acetate plus water plus CO2. Now, the CO2 is heavier than air and can be poured down this paper chute. And as it goes down the chute, you can see how it slowly smothers the candle flame, which cannot survive without oxygen. And that is what just happened.